Hello everybody, welcome, this is Andrea and today I'm here to do a lecture for Air Dance Up, this fantastic project. I'm very happy and it's my pleasure to give to all of you and to this app my knowledge, my information. Of course, I also share our information from me and Sara, and we are very, very happy and exciting to still to do this fantastic project. In the natural turn, we start to dance diagonally to the center. Okay, why? Because this is fantastic idea. Actually, I use this idea in every five dances is my choreography. This is for me is a wind up. So what is a wind up? So I'm starting here. I take position face diagonally to the center, but the number one are moving line of the dance. So there is like 1/8 of action. So this is wind up. So it's like a big preparation to move line of the dance. We start to go one square of each other. If we go outside, the position start to be much more big. Or if you don't want to think about big position, we are maintain the position. We maintain the position. So we have one center and two heads. So Sara is here and mine here. So now, if I'm dancing outside of this circle, Sara still here. Now also from here, outside of this circle. So we always maintain this fantastic action to give us the opportunity to be more dynamic in the rotation, in the action, to be more opposite of each other. So, and also to be much more, for me, dancing around. So more I go around, the more I can dance also with a big power. Now Sara are dancing around me. Now I'm dancing around her. Now there is also another important thing, because in the Venice Waltz, really we have the drive action that is the number one, okay? Yes, one. But the number one is not so big. Because if we just try to do one, two, three, we are not able to dance with the music, because the beat of the music is very fast. So we have to do one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. First of all, because the speed of the music is very quick, we can jump, easy to jump. Tat, 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 tat. This is not nice in Venice. We have always to dance in harmony with the music, though. So the flow of the music is beautiful. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, we start to jump in the Venice. It's not quite right. It's not correct. It's not also so beautiful. The ladies inside, the men also is inside. So here, when we go backward, left turn, men and lady, the body dance outside of the circle, so dancing outside. My foot are turning. So you see, I'm very exaggerated to show you that is really, there is division from the foot and the body. So really, if I have to be honest, if you have the opportunity to take one hula hoop, put under your shoulder, and dance with that, and place your feet natural turn outside of the circle. Backward, outside of the circle. Forward to the left, hula hoop dancing outside. The stepper dancing outside. Stepper dancing outside. For me, you feel that you have a big change. For me, you also feel that you are much more together with your partner. So this is, for me, the two important things that I would like to give you today for the Venus Waltz. Okay? So, of course, we continue in the future lecture to explain the chain step, to go more deep with the idea of the natural, the reverse, the flag, wherever. But just for today, take this information, go to practice, and check how much you feel much more easy and much more wide and powerful in your dance. So see you later. Ciao.